here, we can have another look, Paul de Resta.
Yeah, and you can see Verstappen just ran wide. He's locked, he's went all four wheels off the track, and when he comes back on, you can see Raikkonen there. He didn't really have place to go, actually, when you look at it from that angle. I think Max did his best, but unfortunately, Raikkonen committed himself, and he found himself on top of the curb, and that's where you're not going to get any traction out of there.
Stewards are surely going to have a little...
Arrived a bit late, but he was off the track, and then, you know, it's quite bumpy, but the way he came back, I thought, you know, wasn't maybe the gentleman way to do. Because if Kimi doesn't avoid him big time, then they just crash there. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's better for me because I pass both, but it's not the way we should be racing. So,
and then you?
I'm not a fan of penalties. You know, I think I don't think that. You know, I think he got penalized for leaving the track and coming back in an unsafe manner. I don't know. You know my opinion on this stuff, but. You know, as a matter of fact, obviously, he's not helping himself if he races like that. Arrived a bit late, but he was off the track, and then, you know, it's quite bumpy, but the way he came back, I thought, you know, wasn't maybe the gentleman way to do, because if Kimi doesn't avoid him big time, then they just crash there. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's better for me because I pass both, but it's not the way we should be racing, so...
And then you?
I'm not a fan of penalties, you know, I think... I don't think that, you know, I think he got penalized for leaving the track and coming back in an unsafe manner. I don't know. You know my opinion on this stuff, but, you know, as a matter of fact, obviously, he's not helping himself if he races like that.